Okay, hey guys, welcome back. Hold on, let me do something real quick for you guys. Okay. Welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a YouTube intro. I know I don't have one, but this video will probably have one. So let me make my face a little bit smaller. Okay. So what you want to do, I go to Pixel Lab first. Back when it's done. Okay. So first thing I'm gonna do, new text. Okay. Oh, why isn't it working? Oh. Alright, so then you just want to save the gallery. Alright, save that. Okay. Now you want to go to KineMaster. Capital K, I N E, capital M, and then the rest of them, A S T E R. This one already shortly made. Okay, so it's looking like this. But we're gonna make a new one. Shout out to everyone that watches my YouTube videos. So this is what we have right now. Get bigger and bigger. Okay. So, you're gonna be saying, well, I want a background. You go to image, background, whatever color. I'm gonna have to go with blue. Then it's gonna be, wait, hold on, I messed this one up, guys. You're supposed to do the background first. So don't buy me back. It's a different green here. This color. I want it like that. My intro's gonna be about Ten seconds. Oh, that's 13 now. You don't want it too long, or else people like, wow, I got a long intro. Like, people won't want to watch if intros are too long. Just gonna go like this. crap, guys. I don't know what's wrong with it. Alright, so yeah, it's gonna get bigger and get bigger. Okay guys, now I'm just making colors of arrows. So like, it looks like they know what channel they're watching. I'm gonna do one last color after this. Be black. And what? Okay. Split from beginning. I'll get like this. But like right here, you want to add a text. You can write sub. Alright, now watch. Okay. Oh crap, guys. Okay. Pretty sure it's this one. I'm good. I'm having fun like this. No, this is it, guys. I mean, it's not it for the video. I'll just like so. Okay, so like, and then like, right. Make the items up. Okay, it'll be a little bit over. Then you want to make this a little bit more. Like right here. Alright, so this is what it looks like, guys. Move that right there. Right there, then you want to type in drop a like on the video. Oh, my God. Okay, let's go from the beginning. Guys, I know it looks sucky, but so now let's go from the beginning and see if it's good. Okay, so that's going to be my intro, guys. So if you guys are probably asking how to post it, get off of it, click onto it. It should be like this. You're going to click this, the three dots. Wait, no, no. You're going to click like the, that goes like this. Dot right here. Dot. Dot. Then just click on YouTube. So I'm seeing what it's doing. I'll be right back when it's done. Wait, I should just snap it done, right? So magic don't always work, so now this time will for sure work. Okay, it's done. Let's see what it is. Who is it? Me next door. That was me. Alright, now I'm posting it. Title is gonna be, I'm gonna quit.